Alright, here we go. This is episode 6 of my anime audio reaction to Hyouka. And we are beginning the episode in 3, 2, 1, start. And then... Ooh. I know that feel. Ah, he doesn't like me. Damn it. Huh? Them are some thin walls. When I used to use mechanical pencils, I also did it like him and put it into the pencil through the tip when you're supposed to take the eraser out and put it in that way. And likewise, I would often break the lead by doing that, just like happened there. Just amazing, perfect detail. So we're gonna watch this episode, and then I'm going to get some sleep, and then we'll finish the remaining 16 episodes, I believe, when I wake up. I looked and it was about 7 hours of watch time. That's adorable. Thank you. True. Wow. That's how to get somebody mad. Not being slutty. Wow, I never thought of it that way. I'm sure there's some debaters out there that will fight that, but... fails to come up with. Oh my god! Yes, I wrote that one scene down in my notes. Even when you were angry, you didn't sound angry, really. There was a sense of anger, but like when she said, "Before you blame us," that it's kind of like a comment you'd make if you're angry or annoyed. But Huh. What the fuck? Why is the snack that is the alphabet? Ah. That she's adorable. Yep, and that's why you two will have babies. Little birds can remember. Oh, that's the end. Wow, that came a little bit quicker than I thought it was.